Okay, well today is April 23rd, and so far we've got primroses and calendula right here. Carnation. Look, there's a little bit. Ooh. There's some chives coming up. Some hens and chicks, and there are lots of strawberries. There are strawberries going everywhere. All those green things are strawberries. These are my new planter boxes. I've started putting some compost in there, and I've got lots of bins over there all full of compost to fill them up. There's some thyme and oregano going over there, and some going up on the hill over here too. Where is it? There it is. We're gonna have lots of irises pretty soon. You see all the buds? There's irises all over here. And there's a few over there too. Let's see here. If you come over here, you can see that I have a columbine that's about to bloom. And this is my fuchsia. Doesn't have any buds yet. Okay, so there's my wide angle shot of my garden. Oh, there's some kale right here too. Strawberries, parsley, pansies. These came back from last year. They made it over the winter. They look pretty nice. Okay, some irises up there. Go up here. I've got a huckleberry bush. It's got some flowers on it. I think this is called Asian lily. Rosemary is blooming. We've got lots of these purple flowers. Those are weeds, but they're really pretty, so we keep them. This is going to be another planter box. It's a bookshelf that somebody was going to throw away. See my blueberries? Ooh, I can't wait to eat those. There's some more over there. There's lavender up on the hill. This pretty flower came up from last year. Got a little bit of the red clover from last year. My gaillardia is blooming. It's pretty orange flowers. And here in this planter, well, there's nothing to see. I planted peas and carrots in there. I don't know if this is gonna survive, but it has blooms of some sort. What is that? Salvia. The hummingbirds love that. These came up from last year. This is my hibiscus. I don't know if it's gonna come up or not, but I hope so. This is lemon balm. It smells so good. And I've got more salvia. And up here, it's a grape. I'm hoping it'll grow up the fence. And there's some tulips in the other rosemary bush. The tulips are pretty much done now. And there's some more lavender. I can't wait for that to bloom. There's our curly willow tree. As you can see, I'm on a very steep, steep hill here. There's our trailer. Okay, that's all for now. Bye.